喂喂，听唔听到啊？大家听唔听到啊？请问大家听唔听到啊？咁咧，我哋啱啱咧，其实咧就15分钟之前咧，我哋系有个直播嘅。咁但系咧，好多人咧就话咧匿机，咁所以咧，我哋就重新开过个直播啦，唯有。咁咧，冇办法啦。咁我要将头先嗰啲嘢咧，而家重复咁样样咧，up 一次。头先 up 咗啲咩咧？头先咧就系、第一啦，就系、个 logo 咧，本来咧系浅浅地蓝色嘅，咁咧因为我识药，我用错咗 logo，咁我而家用翻白色嘅 freedom logo 咧就啱噶啦，咁好开心啦，我用翻啱我自己啲颜色啦，咁呢一样嘢对你哋嚟讲系冇乜所谓嘅，但对我嚟讲系几紧要，因为我唔想用错颜色，我唔想用错自己个 logo，但碍于我识药真系冇计。第二样嘢咧就系咧今晚咧我哋就系15,000人嘅庆祝活动啦。咁就有6位朋友咧，就上咗嚟同我哋玩啦。咁大家都学识咗呢个国际音标拼音啦，1晚时间入边，大家都好聪明，好叻啦。咁系开心噶啦，同大家一齐见下面，倾下偈咁样样。咁啊，多谢大家嘅支持啦，亦都多谢大家咧俾面啦，嚟上面光临啦，好冇？咁咧系啦，多谢大家啦。总之。咁咧，希望咧，我哋就快啲就搞下次活動啦。咁咧，其實咧，我哋應該最少都有2次要會搞嘅，因為我哋而家係17,000人啊嘛。咁就喐，咁即係換言之，就16,000同埋17,000嗰次係未搞，我哋啱啱搞15,000啫。咁預計就1個月搞一鑊啦，好冇？咁咧，然之後咧就係、今晚嘅 Life is Strange 啦。咁咧，事不宜遲啦，我哋開始啦，好冇？咁我會重新播過嘅，因為。因為驚有啲人睇重播啲咧會跟唔切啊，重新播過。即係啱啱。
Finally, give me the blue pill. I'm sorry, I'm nosy but not precise.
Nosy 就係八卦啦，precise 咧就係好好謹慎啦個人。嗱，我少少唔係好明佢講乜嘅。OK，我個人就八卦嘅，但係我個人咧就唔係好謹慎嘅。我唔知佢講咩，我真心唔知。
Go ahead and plug it right in. It's so easy and painless. Okay, but get ready to yell for your folks if I screw up. Oh, trust me, I will. Of course, my pain just keeps getting worse. But you caught me on a good day. Max, I'm so grateful that I'm even able to hang out with you. See, I'm getting mushy.
I'm getting mushy 啦，就我开始越嚟越多愁善感啦，个人。
I'm already high. You're so adorable. Do you want anything else?
我记得啦，mushy 咧，之前咧，我个译法咧就系好老土啊，好老土啊，系啊，好老土啊，好似系啊，我如果冇记错嘅，但系呢个位就多愁善感，有老土嗰两个通 mushy。哎，adorable 喎，唔好意思啊，如果你睇緊，即系啱啱你直播有入嚟咧，你15分鐘前喺度咧，我而家要好快速咁樣你聽我 up 多次頭先 up 過啲嘢。adorable 係可愛啦，但係唔係 cute 嗰只可愛，而係咧好得人中意、得人錫嗰種可愛。
Anything else? Stop me if I'm being too emo, but
咁咧就 stop 我啦。如果咧 I'm being too emo 嘅話，嗱，睇住我好得意嘅喎。I am 跟住講一個形容詞出嚟啦，講我嘅性格出嚟。譬如 I am emotional 嗱，我估呢個位係解 emotional 啊，好多愁善感。我估啊，可能錯噶。咁咧如果 I am emotional 嘅，我唔知可唔可以咁講，但係你聽我講埋先。咁嘅意思就係我個人好多愁善感啦。I am being emotional 咧，就好強調而家呢一刻嘅，即係我平時唔係多愁善感嘅，我呢一刻突然間係多愁善感。咁啊，stop me if I'm being too emotional。咁就係、是、如果我個人咧太感情豐富啊，太多愁善感嘅話咧，咁就叫停我啦，好冇？即係你唔好俾我講咁多呢啲感性嘅説話啦。
Can you grab one of the photo albums over there? I'd like to check out some old pictures of us when we were kids.
我想你學下咧，I apostrophe D 係點樣讀啊？你聽下。
Can you grab one of the photo albums over there? I'd like to check out some old pictures of us when we were kids.
I'd like 嗰個 D 咧係冇讀出聲嘅。如果你問我嘅話，就係一個好輕微嘅停頓嘅。你想嗌個 D 音出嚟嘅，你想 你想 I， 你想 I 咁样读嘅，但系你冇读个 D 音出嚟嘅。I like。
Please, my diary is like emo ground zero。
嗱，我先都讲咗就系咧 ，emo 咧，我唔肯定，我唔肯定 emo 系点解嘅，因为咧呢一度我系解唔通嘅。My diary is like emo ground zero。我解唔通啊，我唔知点解。
Ground zero。Plus, Max Caulfield does not pass up a photo op with Chloe Price。
咁咧 ，photo op 咧即系 photo opportunity 啦。通常咧就系讲成班人咁，譬如要影大合照嘅，咁咧嗰啲就为之 photo。即系通常呢大合照咧就系唔系未必系你同我平时应该大合照啊，系即系譬如开个记者会，定系还是点？即系譬如啲明星咧，咪好中意譬如拍咗个唔知咩戏，跟住成班明星咧去做宣传活动嘅，跟住最尾咧会同那個電影的投資者啊、老闆啊，或者等等，跟住導演啊、阿芝阿 Joy 連埋啲明星一齊影張相嘅，嗰啲為之 photo op 啊，即係嗰種大合照為之 photo op。咁咧pass up 即係錯過機會咁樣意思啦。OK， 我唔會錯過咧，就係同阿 Chloe 你咧影大合照嘅機會㗎。咁我都唔係認真 get 得到佢哋講，我有機會解錯都唔得。Anyway， 我又睇落去啦，唔係太重要嘅呢一句係。
Is that okay？Perfect. Oh my god, look how little we are there. We look like toys. I remember that day by the lighthouse. My dad was pissed at us. He actually tried to give us a time out. And you laughed at him. My dad would have banished me.
Banish 是拋我走，趕我哋走。
Awesome picture. We look so badass in our pirate gear.
Badass 系啲鬼仔成日讲啦，即系好型啊，好劲啊咁解啦。我哋着住套咧海盗衫咧 ，pirate gear 啊，我哋套海盗嘅装备咧，我哋就好型，我哋好型啊。你留意一下 ，gear 系冇加 s 噶。OK， 一套装备咧系唔加 s 噶。OK， 冇 S 嘅。如果你加 S 嘅話咧，就錯嘅，一定 100% 錯。嚇唔係喎，拗話啊嘛。你一套衫，我一套衫，咁兩套衫，咁咪 gear 所唔得。gear 呢個字，總之如果你解裝備咧，係唔可以加 S 嘅，冇得加 S。一加 S 就錯。加咗 S 嘅 gear 係另外一個意思啊，係嗰啲齒輪啊，你揸車咧嗰啲入波啊，一波、二波、三波嗰啲 gear 咧就有 S 嘅嗰種 gear 係兩個意思嚟噶。
In our pirate gear. We should have taken over Arcadia Bay when we had the chance. There's still time for you.
哇，有冇言外之音噶呢一句？咁咧，阿 Max 又話啦 ，we should have taken over Arcadia Bay 啦。咁咧就係我哋應該咧就要橫掃啊，我哋要橫行霸道啦 ，Arcadia Bay 嘅地方嗰度。OK， 咁咧然之後咧，阿 Chloe 就話。There's still time for you. 你有時間，我冇啊。
Time for you。
係啦，阿 Max 都唔敢出聲啦，而家即刻。
Oh man, there we are making pancakes. I love that shot of us. It's hard to believe my dad took that picture only 5 years ago. Literally seems like yesterday. I wish it was.Me too. This photo.
哇！有呢張相喎。
Maybe I could. Listen, Max. My respiratory system is failing, and it's only getting worse. I've heard the doctors talking about it when they thought I was zonked out.
Zonked out 就體力透支。When they thought I was zonked out， 佢哋咧，醫生佢哋咧就以為咧，我已經攰到 即係已經體力透支，攰到瞌著咗，攰到瞓著覺啊。咁但係咧 ，I've heard the doctors talking about it。但咧，其實我就冇瞌著嘅，我就未攰到瞓覺嘅。咁我偷聽到佢哋講就話，我啲呼吸系統就唔掂噶啦，大領落噶啦咁。
So I know I'm just putting off the inevitable。
咁咧，我就知道咧就係、是、嗱，因為好得意嘅 ，the in 咦咩料啊喂，the inevitable 啊 ，inevitable 咧就係啲即係不能改變嘅事啦。OK， 咁咧，我知道咧，我而家喺度咧死撐緊噶啦，咁樣樣。
Inevitable, while my parents suffer along, and I will too。
我講多少少先，即係 put off 係，即係點講咧？我吊緊命啊！我而家喺度 ，I know I'm just putting off the inevitable。我知道我而家只係喺度吊緊命嘅啫。咁咧 ，put off 有個意思咧、就是，就係拉長啲時間佢咁解啦，即係拖延啊，拖延啊。咁 the inevitable 就係嗰個不能逆轉嘅事實係啲咩啊？就係我會死啊嘛。OK， 我而家只喺度延長緊一個不能逆轉嘅事。咁即係咩意思啊？我而家只有延長緊我條命咯。我而家只有延長緊我死嘅時間咯。
I know I'm just putting off the inevitable while my parents suffer along, and I will too. This isn't how I want things to end.
What? What are you saying?
嗱呢句我記緊嘢。This isn't how I want things to end. 咁我都唔想咁樣死啊！而家係，總之我唔想死啊！我都。
This isn't how I want things to end.
What? What are you saying?
I'm saying that being with you again has been so special. I just wanted to feel like when we were kids running around Arcadia Bay and everything was possible, and you made me feel that way today. I want this time with you to be my last memory. Do you understand?
Yes, I do.
All you have to do is crank up the IV to 11.
Crank up 咧就即係扭大佢咁解啦。IV 我唔知係咩，總之扭大佢嗰啲醫療儀器去到十一格啦。
His crank up the IV to 11.
Mm-hmm. 喂，咁點咧？可以accept 啦，就扭大到十一格啦。咁言下之就係 Chloe 就會死噶啦。Refuse 就睬你都有味啦。咁I don't know，I don't know啦。你會揀咩咧？哦，refuse 我哋揀咗。
Chloe，I can't. It wrecks me to see you in any pain, but I don't have any right to do this.
I'm an adult. I'm giving you the right.
But Joyce and William,
I already said my goodbyes to them.But they won't honor my wishes. You will, right?
I can't kill you with an overdose.
Overdose 就係
can't
過多嘅劑量啦。OK， 即係食得多安眠藥會死，食得多我諗佢啲係嗎啡啩，即係拍得多嗎啡都會死咁解啦。我估嘅意思係
kill you with an overdose.
Max, I'm dying from my illness.Not my dosage.
Dosage 即係我嗰啲藥啦，我嗰啲藥嗰啲劑量啦，即係都係嗰啲嗰個意思咯。
This accelerates the process. I'd rather go out on a wave than a rock.
嗱呢個我有可能錯噶，都係呢個咧，我諗咧佢係一個比喻嚟嘅。I would rather go out on a wave than a rock.Would rather 就係寧願啦，我寧願 go out， 我寧願 go out on a wave， 就係、是wave 即係浪啦 ，OK， 咁咧我就隨住啲浪咁樣漂出去啦，我寧願 than a rock， 我都唔寧願咧就係、是、喺個 rock 嗰度啊，即係 go out on a rock。我諗 go out on a rock 嘅意思咧就係、是，咁你石頭，如果你譬如你我估啊，可能我錯噶。假設你冚落石頭度，你係即死噶嘛 ？OK， 但係你 go out on a wave 咧，你可能都仲有一絲生機都唔定嘅，即係你隨住啲浪漂出去，可能你會遲死啲。 或者有機會你甚至不會死都不頂的。那我估是這個意思啊。那麼言下之意呢，就是說Chloe 這裡的意思就是說我寧願就是即是去找一些機會讓自己繼續生存下去，都不寧願立刻死，即是我其實都不想死。其實他之前有提過的嘛，我不想 I don't This is not how I want to end things 嘛，是嗎？ This is not how the things 不記得他說的，之前有一句他說他都不想死住的嘛，總之都是說 Chloe 這句說 我其實我都不想死住的，這樣樣的。我估一下，我不知道，因為我都不太 get 到他說什麼，老實說這裡。
And I want my best friend to help me out. I am going to help you.
咁咧，可能你会觉得有矛盾嘅。我话嗰个唔知咩有 wave 有 rock 嗰句系佢唔想死啊嘛。但后半句就话啦 ，But I want 唔系 ，and I want my best friend to help me out. 咁喂，但系咧，我就想我朋友去帮我去安乐死，系咪好似两句矛盾啦？我觉得唔矛盾嘅，点解咧？就系嗱，第一句嗰句古灵精怪嘅比喻就系我唔想咁快死住。第二句。如果我真的要死，我想我的最好的朋友去帮我死，就是这样。
Me out. I am going to help you, but not like that. You have to believe me, Chloe. Why, Max? You're just bailing on me, like everybody else.
离我而去呢，是 bail on 我自己啦。OK， 离我而去 bail on me 啦。我上次都讲过这个我觉得很得意的这个讲法是，即是bail， 跟住再加个介词 on me， 就是离我而去咁解。我觉得系超得意呢一个讲法，系咁啊，学咗佢啦，成个字有轻微少少口语嘅。你考试咁样写，可能老师会，我唔知道老师会点。你啊，学咗佢啦 ，OK。
Why don't you go now? You've been wanting to since you got here, right?
You've been wanting to go out since you got here。你由嚟到嗰一刻開始啊，你已經想唔同我一齊玩，你已經想走噶啦，走啦，你走啦，你仲喺度做咩？你走啦，躝。
So go and don't come back, Chloe. I am never leaving you again.
哎呀，他用时光隧道了，他即是变态。这张是什么照片？为什么会有魔力的？为什么时光隧道会开了的？这张照片
Someday Dad will get one of them newfangled computers.
I hope the flash didn't scare you, Max. This is a keeper. Hello? Hey, honey. What? Oh, I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course I'll come pick you up. Shit, where are my keys?
That's a dollar for the swear jar!
You need your college fund.
佢咧呢度幾得意啊！我之前我 get 唔到，我 get 到。咁咧，我哋咪話咧，如果講粗口咧，就要將啲錢咧就放落去嗰個樽仔度啦。嗰個樽咧就叫 swear jar 啦，粗口樽啦。咁咧，然之後咧，佢老豆就話啦 ：You mean your college fund？ 咁咧咩意思？就係嗰個 swear jar 咧，其實就係佢嘅 college fund 啊，其實就係佢啲學費嚟噶，即係嗰啲粗口嘅錢。雖然一講粗口就係將啲錢抌落去個樽度啦，但係其實嗰個樽嘅錢係用嚟交佢啲書簿費嘅。
Aha! You can't hide from me forever! And no Chloe and Max wine tasting session.
Dad!
Don't blow it, because tonight your mother promised to make us a world famous salmon surprise with chocolate cake for dessert. Max, you'll be here too, right?
She's never leaving.
That makes all of us.
Max, you are being so fucking strange. Like you're never gonna see.
喂，咁冇啦。喂，如果系又窒咧，我哋今日咩啦，完啦，好唔好啊？我哋今日完啦，好唔好？因为好窒啊，部机。 好窒啊，好窒啊，好窒啊，好窒啊，好窒、啊！我哋今日完啦，我唔知点解啊，我唔知点解，可能因为我细佬咧，打紧机啊，又可能系唔知关咩事啊。总之而家个直播好窒啊，今日提早完啦，唯有好唔好？好唔好啊，喂各位，今日我哋冇办法继续落去啊，我哋要停啦。咁听日咧有可能咧，我唔系听日系直头。聽日咧係 100% 咧，我哋係直播唔到嘅，因為咧聽晚咧我就要踢波，咁所以聽晚我趕唔切翻嚟嘅，咁就聽晚就冇直播，聽晚冇直播，咁我哋後晚星期三晚再見啦，好冇？就係咁，咁啊各位拜拜啦，因為我哋好實啊，而家順翻嚟我睇下先。我而家仲係好窒喎。我而家又順翻喎，喂！你過去怪，你而家怪，你將來都怪，你嘅人嘅性格就係怪啦。You are being strange 嘅意思咧，就是、你而家呢一剎那好怪啦。
So fucking strange, like you're never gonna see us again. Chloe, I'm so sorry. I tried to make things different for you. I did try. I'm sorry.
I don't know exactly what you're talking about, but come on. You have made things different, like my whole life. You're my best friend. I've got you and a great family. What's to be sorry for? We'll be best friends forever. And when we grow up, we're taking over the world.
Listen, whatever happens, I want you to be strong. Even if you feel like I wasn't there for you. Because I will never abandon you, Chloe.I'll always have your back. Always.
Ah, 真系惨啊 ！William 都系死啊，系啦，变翻个 William 出殡嗰张相啦。本来就两父女又好开心嘅，一变咗一个寂寞嘅 Chloe 啦。本来系啦，佢两公婆好开心嘅。跟住又變咗同改嫁俾佢啦，本來生日禮物係架車啦，我終於明啦，嗰、那個咧，嗰、那個男人咧係佢繼父啊，我認得佢個樣啦，終於。呢张系咩相嚟？咁变态嘅？我睇唔明喎。嗱，我哋睇多次。嗱，本来呢个新嘅世界啦，喺个新嘅世界嗰度咧，咁咧我哋就知道啦，就系病床上边嘅 Chloe 啦，同阿 Max 喺度倾偈啦。咁咧，然之后咧，因为而家改变咗呢一个新嘅世界嘛。OK， 咁喺原來個世界嗰度啦，呢張應該係原來個世界嘅相嚟噶啦。原來個世界嗰度咧，而家咧就係上面嗰個應該係白色衫，應該係阿 Chloe 嚟嘅，下邊可能係阿 Max 嚟嘅。跟住佢唔知點樣兩個拎住塊板做乜鬼喎，九唔搭八嘅呢張相。有冇喺度大屠殺啊？你哋呢幅畫似唔似大屠殺啊？
Chloe, you're back.
Yeah.
Whoa, down, Max. You get one kiss, now you're all over me.
You're all over me 嘅意思就係咧，你成個身搭上嚟我度啦，好攰形攰聲 ，all over me。
You get one kiss, now you're all over me?
I'm just...
I'm so glad you're here.
You sound high, but thanks for the morning grope.
Drop 咧，即系咧摸身摸势咁解。
But thanks for the morning grope.
即系通常系讲好贬义嘅，讲即系讲啲点讲啊？儿童台又唔可以乱咁讲字，我睇下点样讲好听啲先。即系总之摸人啦、啊，你正常你唔可以摸人噶嘛，你男仔唔可以摸女仔噶嘛，男仔摸女仔嗰啲摸 ，OK 嗰啲唔好嗰种摸就为之 grope 啊。
Hey, but thanks for the morning grope.Since we were up all night playing CSI Arcadia Bay, I was still spaced out here.
Spaced out 个意思咧就系好唔够瞓啦。
Arcadia Bay, I was still spaced out here trying to put all this info together. Max, did you forget we've gone over this? I hope you weren't messing around with time while I was sleeping.
Not anymore. I'm just spaced out too.
系啊，我都好眼瞓啊，其实我都即系未必系眼瞓嘅，即系好。好嗡嗡顿顿啦，嗡嗡顿顿 ，space out。
Welcome back to the real world, Max。
啊，系啊 ，group 啊，即系 high 友啊，系啊 ，high 友啱啊。
Let's look at the big board and see all our pieces in the puzzle so far. I wish I could tell Chloe how much William cared about her. Yes, Chloe Price was here. This butterfly photo seems like a million years ago. How much time have I altered since? Time.
How much time have I altered since? 嗰个 since 咧就系自从我有咗超能力开始啦。到底我已经改变咗个世界几多次
？I altered since.This is a serious expose on the Prescott.
Expose 咧，即系嗰啲大踢爆啊，或者大内幕啊，大新闻啊咁上下意思啦。咁咧，就有份报纸啦，就话 The Prescott's Penn Estates。咁咧有一个地方啦，我相信系就系叫做Nathan 嗰个家族嘅一个好，我唔知咩叫 Penn Estates。Estates 系总之一个好大嘅地方啦。或者一個好好靚嘅，我唔知啊。伊甸園啦，簡單啲講，咁啊 ，Nathan 家族嘅伊甸園咧，到底係 heaven 定係 hell 咧？係天堂定係地獄咧？咁咧，我哋睇下佢講咩啦。就係咧 ，the name Prescott may not mean much to you。咁咧，可能咧 ，Prescott 呢個名咧，對你嚟講係冇乜特別意思嘅。但係 ，or to those outside the edges of a small 唔知咩 town 啦。或者如果你住在啲鎮仔啊、村仔嗰度咧，呢個名字可能對你冇乜特別意義嘅。But this is a name that means quite a bit in Arcadia Bay。但呢個名咧就喺 Arcadia Bay 呢個地方咧就赫赫有名噶。咁咧 ，a quaint town seemingly stuck in time。Arcadia Bay 係個咩地方嚟咧？就是、一個 quaint town 啦。Queenstown 咧即係好靚嘅一個村仔啦，一個好靚嘅鎮仔啦。OK，once home to prosperous fishing and tourism industry。咁咧呢個村仔咧，原來咧曾經啊 ，once 曾經啊，就係咧一條漁產好豐富嘅 prosperous 就係漁產，即係好豐富啦，好豐富嘅 fishing 即係咩？漁產好豐富啦，同埋一個旅遊嘅熱點嚟嘅。即係一個以做旅遊生意聞名嘅一個村仔嚟嘅。The town has seen much better pay days, despite the local success of the prestigious Blackwell Academy and its football and swimming teams。咁咧，總之就話唔知要講咩，睇埋後邊先。The Bigfoots and the Otters, environmental changes to the area have reduced the amount of fish。咁咧就係咧，嗰度氣候發生咗啲變化，條村就令到咧嗰個漁獲嘅產量咧就大減啊！咁咧，咁 Q 細嘅字係咪變態啊？ and other sea life 啦，同埋其他海產嘅都係大減啦 ，resulting in a stagnant 嘅咩 stagnant economy and limited tourism。咁咧，因為氣候變化啦，令到漁產大減啦，結果係點咧？結果就令到咧，就係嗰啲漁業咧，就係stagnant 啊 ，stagnant 就即係停滯咗，冇發即係發展得唔好嘅漁業啦，令到啲漁業就發展得唔好或者停滯咗發展啦。同埋咧就係 limited tourism 啊，同埋咧冇乜遊客去嗰度啦，已經。Oddly， 但係奇怪地咧 ，oddly 就奇怪地啦 ，the Prescotts have managed to keep their business interests quite profitable。咁但係咧。Nathan 嗰個家族咧就奇怪地啦，佢哋咧就幾經辛苦咁樣咧，就話都可以咧令到佢哋嗰啲生意咧就竟然喺逆市之中啊都有錢賺啊。In fact, they are behind an expensive exclusive housing development known as Penn Estates。咁咧事實上咧，佢哋而家搞緊一壇咧就係、housing 嘅喺啲。是啲碧桂園咁樣就叫碧桂園啦，我唔知點樣譯啊 ，Penn Estates。咁原來咧，佢哋而家咧就搞緊個碧桂園咁 ，to be built into deep forests near Blackburn Academy。咁原來咧呢、這個碧桂園起喺邊度嘅咧？就係、是、起喺一個森林入邊嘅。咁咧而嗰個選址咧，原來咧就好近咧Max 嗰間學校嘅，Max 就讀 Blackwell 噶啦，跟住。Local Native American field 係咪 field 啊？咩字嚟嗰個 ？Field various motions against the development。咁唔知咩咩 widespread destruction of 哇睇唔到喎，唔知咩 lands。咁我同埋 natural resources 啦。咁簡單講咧就係、是、即係呢度好多人投訴啦，好多人反對啦，因為會搞到好多地方受到破壞啦。如果喺嗰個森林入邊起個碧桂園嘅話咁。
Finally，
唔好意思啊，头先咧，因为我冇得揿啊，头先我唔可以揿大啲字佢，因为我唔系控制紧个游戏噶。
So close yet so far away. We have to do three main things.
Right. What things?
One, decipher Frank's logbook.
啊，哇，啱乜春啊佢 ？Decipher 即系破解啲密码咁解啦。Logbook 即系佢嗰啲密码啦。总之，第一咧就系、是、要破解阿 Frank 嘅密码啦。我完全唔知佢讲乜啊。
Decipher Frank's logbook. Two, get Nathan's phone to find out where he's been during the Vortex Club parties with Kate and Rachel.And see whatever hidden shit he's got in his messages.
Three, beat Step Douche Dan until he tells us about Frank, Nathan, and the dark room.
咁啊，第二點你明啦。第二點就係偷阿 Nathan 部電話，睇下佢喺Fortress， 即係睇下佢拎咗阿 Rachel 同埋拎咗阿 Kate 去邊度啦。喺完咗 party 之後，咁第三咧就係揼實咧佢繼父啦。然之後咧，直至阿繼父咧肯講出咧，就係同阿 Frank 啦、Nathan 啦，同埋咧一個叫 Dark Room 嘅嘢咧。有關嘅信息出嚟咁樣樣。
And I do have a gun now. Keep it in your pants. We'll have to do this on our own.
Dude, at least let me kick his ass, then rewind. Fine, whatevs. Zero power.
Which I can't waste on shit like that. Or Blackwell would be in big trouble.
You didn't even let me take that money to pay Frank off.
And I'm glad. We have to be better than that.
I know.You should get busy in the garage to see what dirt you can dig up. I'm gonna cyberstalk some names and see where that leads, or to who. And be careful of Stepcrack. He's not gonna be a happy camper after you reamed him yesterday and Mom is giving him the boot.
I'm on it, partner.
我哋又學咗個新字啊！咁咧，你聽多次佢成句呢一句，呢句真係好得意。
And be careful of Stepcrack.
嗱，小心嗰、那個 stepcrack 即系 stepdad 啦，小心佢繼父啊。
Careful of stepcrack. He's not going to be a happy camper after you reamed him yesterday.
咁咧，佢就唔系一个happy camper 啦 ，camper 冇乜特别意思嘅，因为佢唔系一个 happy 嘅人啦。After you reamed him yesterday, reamed him 即系咩意思啊？ 琴日阿 Max 做咗啲咩事啊？闹佢继父嘛，闹爆佢嘛，闹佢做乜跟踪啲学生啊？又收埋咁多古灵精怪嘅资料嘛？人哋啲私隐做乜收藏晒喺度嘛？咁咪闹佢啦 ，Rain 啦。好啦，佢阿妈而家点咧 ？My mom is giving
him the boot.
Him the boot。一个人去 give 一个人 boot 嘅话咧，即系同嗰个人咧分手咁解啊。OK。
Partner。
咁 I'm on it 就我讲咗九啊几次噶啦，就系、是、I'm on it 就系得啦，去啊，做紧啦 ，go go go。
Partner。I can't abuse this level of my。
好，咁我哋就睇到呢一度停啦，好唔好啊？咁啊，再讲多次俾大家听啦。咁啊，唔好意思啦，今日直播唔知点解网络问题啊，可能我唔知咩原因就有啲慢啦。咁我哋就礼拜三再见。听晚咧我哋踢波，因此咧听晚系冇得直播嘅。咁星期三再见啦，好唔好？咁啊，多谢大家啦。咁啊，今日都夜啦，晚安啦，多谢大家，亦都多谢咧就系上嚟庆祝活动嘅朋友啦。今晚咁我哋希望下个月再搞一次啦。咁咧就系咁啦，再见，拜拜，晚安。